Gear turns on, potentiometer giving you the speed. Yep, now we're going forward. Now let's change it to reverse. Yep, it should turn off and go reverse. Perfect. Now go up to the speed.
All the way?
Yeah. Cool. Yeah, change the.
Huh?
What? So you're using relay to power it, and then yeah, go to full speed using the potentiometer. It's on the full speed. We're changing. So it should reverse after. It should stop after 5 seconds. It took 7 seconds, and now it's fully reversed.
You got the
Perfect.
Speed.